I am Dr. Srirang Apkari, General Physician at Aware Global Hospital. Our hospital is a tertiary care multi-speciality hospital, taking care of a wide variety of patients, both medical and surgical side. We are a team which comprises of internal medicine, pulmonology and critical care. And I particularly deal with all patients of general medicine, with all diseases including infectious diseases, hematology, major problems like which are very common in the society like diabetes, hypertension and other problems in the outpatient as well as inpatients. With the changes in lifestyle, we are seeing a wide variety of diseases which are occurring not only early in life but also in a wide variety of population. For example, diabetes which we used to see, the type 2 diabetes, commonly at 40 or 50 years of age, we are now seeing very early at 20-30 years of age itself. It is attributed predominantly to largely to changes in the lifestyles, the increasing stress, dependence on other fast foods like pizzas, burgers, colas, and then the culture which has changed. Life has become sedentary in front of computers without any physical exercise. We are finding more and more overweight people who are stressed out, don't eat healthy food, and then they land up with diabetes and other complications early in the life. Once somebody is diagnosed with diabetes, it is imperative that he controls his blood sugars as well as other things which I will be discussing very well, so that complications can be either prevented totally or can be delayed and minimized. The treatment of diabetes involves both pharmacological as well as non-pharmacological therapy. It includes dietary habits, that is, a diet for a diabetes includes low glycemic index food, calories which help him to reduce weight which is appropriate for his height and therefore maintain a good proper normal body mass index. He is suggested to advise high glycemic index foods, that is foods which give rise to sudden rise in blood glucose after eating. He should avoid lot of refined items, bakery items as well as predominance of diet which we see sometimes like rice. Diet should be very well balanced and also should be low on oil. Because diabetes is just not about the sugar number being high, it also includes the fat or the cholesterol and the triglycerides which are high and which are actually responsible for the heart and the brain problems. So a person should have a low fat, high fiber and a calorie diet appropriate to his weight so that he maintains a healthy lifestyle. They are also encouraged to eat food at regular intervals, that is they should be eating small quantity of food many times a day, so that blood glucose levels are maintained uniformly. It is neither very high or neither very low. They are also advised to do regular exercise. Best would be brisk walking if somebody is able to walk, about 45 minutes at least 5 days a week. If somebody, because of their lifestyle or their work, cannot go for walking early morning, which is good, they can do so even in the evenings.